That's the news of the Taylor Swift. The fans started in the stadium.